death of Azeroth, the god of the orcs.
Temperature is rising.
Good day to you. I buy, I sell. I never ask where my wares come from.
Thank you.
Well, good day to you.
Let's have a look.
Stop! Come no closer.
I do not seek trouble. I am just passing through.
Ah, I thought you were one of those scoundrels.
Is something afoot?
Last week, three men broke into my house. They told me they want to buy my coral for one piece of gold, and I should move out.
And?
I told them to stick their gold where the sun never shines. So they broke two of my ribs. And they gave me a few days to change my mind. Could you do it? If you succeed in thwarting them, I will give you one of my horses. Ah, I know what you mean. House Skeldon insists they gave us law and order. But in truth, they do not care about the province, unless it affects their business.
And the Brotherhood? Not interested in protecting their supplier?
If my horses had a better bloodline, things would be different. But at least they pay me. Well, most of the time anyway. Farewell.
ready for the fight.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Thank you.
Have you found the bandits? Ugh, you're saving my life, stranger. I do not know how to thank you. Please, take one of my horses. Mayhap, there are more noble horses in Catalan, but this is the best I have. Farewell.
Welcome. A lovely day for trade. Hail, stranger!
Ah! Has he? Ah. Renda!
Say hello to death. What's that? Ah, interesting guests. Media. Let's see. Let's have a look. What's that?
Thank you.
Let's have a look. Today wasn't your day.
Thank you. So we finally meet. My name is Rhyst Tungard. Your sister tried very hard to convince us that you were dead. Had she not been so overzealous in her attempts to convince us of your death, we may have believed her and dismissed you from our minds.
Where is Kira?
In a safe place, where she will stay until you finish your mission for us.
There is no mission. Free her now, and mayhap you will leave this place alive.
You do not understand, mercenary. You will take this job, or your sister will pay with her life, and I shall not repeat that.
I do not make such agreements. You do not know me.
Obstinacy is a family trait, I see. However, I have wasted too much of my precious time on you both already. When you are ready to listen to reason, find Ganduhar and convince him of your newfound wisdom, and make haste. Otherwise...
I do not need your dog's body to find you.
Hold your tongue, or I will forget the small favor which Ganduhar asked me to do, and that would not be good for you. Think upon my words.
I knew you would see reason.
My hands are tied now, but I will find you when this is over.
And I will await you. Now, however, carry out the Rhyst's commands and free your sister.
Do you think me so foolish? They will never set her free when they have what they want.
I also believe that. But I am here to make sure that this will not happen.
Ah, no longer a messenger of no great import, knave?
I have indeed pledged my allegiance to Rhyst, but I also owe it to your sister. We need only find a way to do this.
That Rhyst also spoke in riddles about you. I cannot understand the reasons behind your actions, so why should I trust you?
If you do not believe me, ask Kira.
A jester to wit.
Nay, your sister knew you would not listen. She told me of a node not far from here.
A node? I cannot use these since... And Kira also. And she spoke of a node to you?
Kira is an exceptional woman. Rhyst could not break her will. This is why they now need you. But pray... Tell me of these nodes.
Nodes are places where we could freely talk, no matter the distance between us. However, this brought problems for us. People supposed that it was a sign of the taint.
And was it?
I do not know. Kira and I are twins. We have a special connection to one another. And this all stopped when we were 7 years old. But tell me where the node is.
I will show you. Will you go there?
Aye, of course. These are the first tidings for months. And how can I know otherwise if you can be trusted?
You remind me of her, except that she is even more distrustful. When you know what it is you want, come back here. And do not forget that we have little time.
That's interesting.
It worked. Oh, I'm so glad to see you.
Kira, how do you feel? Do you know where they imprison you?
No. They move me from place to place. If it were not for Gundahar...
I do not trust him, Kira. Who is he and what links him to you?
He believes he owes me something. Maybe he does. But no matter. I have warned you, and for that I am grateful.
Warn me? Kira, the only thing that I want is your freedom. I will do what I must, even if it means bowing to their will.
Did they tell you what they want?
It seems to be some kind of mission.
They lied. Those people, and chiefly that Reist, are looking for something that once belonged to our family.
I prithee, sister, not that old legend again, how we are cursed and such nonsense.
Brother, listen. I am serious. It must not fall into their hands.
Kira, if those people believe in that tale, it means that they are stupid as those who invented it. I have no desire to speak harshly of our ancestors, but we both know they were not the most reliable people in the world.
I have spoken much with Gundahar. And I tell you this, brother. Do not think lightly of all this.
Then speak, Kira. What do you wish me to do?
You do not have to believe that the relic has any power, but it must be destroyed. Speak with Gundahar. He will tell you more.
If these be your wishes, sister, I shall speak to this Gundahar. However, if he cannot give me a solution to this, I shall not put your life at risk because of an old legend. Can you tell me why these locations seem to work again?
You know what they used to say, that it was the sign of the taint. I do not know how it came about, but one day I felt the energy of the nodes again, just as it was when we were children.
Strange. I felt nothing.
Oh, they come. I must go. They must not realize that we can speak with one another.
But how shall I find you, Kira?
There is a strong node south of Talmont. I will show you the way. And brother, it matters not what they want of you. Do not do it. The price is too high.
Thank you.
You are back. Are you satisfied?
Your masters are deranged. Why pursue the myth coined by some crooked mind ages ago?
Kira did not tell you everything, mayhap?
There is not much to tell. I have heard this fable from my parents many times. I know we had some kind of relic in the family long time ago, but we no longer have it.
Do you know what the relic was?
One of the spoils of war. A temple emblem. No sane person believes it.
I am sure that you know more. However, I shall remind you a few things. After the war, your family left the East, like most did. They came to the abandoned city on the plain.
To Catalan, I know, but they did not remain there.
Your ancestors were people of great import, but they did everything in their power to be taken for peasants. Strange, isn't it?
If you say so.
According to the legend, there were few humans among those who banished Azeroth after the war. His banishment was of great import, but no one knows where he was banished to and where he is buried. However, your family obtained a rare relic from the war. It was kept in your family for several decades until they decided to break it into pieces and take them away. And once again, we have a mystery as to why.
This is all meaningless.
The relic was the key to Azeroth's tomb, and you know of it. Your parents must have told you that.
What if I have heard this before? It is only a legend. Only the orcs believe that Azeroth sleeps somewhere and awaits his return.
Whatever you think, Ryst wants you to bring him the relic and open the tomb.
I told you I have no idea where to look for the relic.
Aye, but we know where it is.
This is difficult to believe. Why then do you not go and get it for yourself?
There is still the problem with the curse. Your parents must have told you about it.
I do not remember. I did not listen too well when they spoke of this legend.
The relic was to be destroyed. But then someone decided to put a curse on it instead. And only descendants of your family line are immune to this curse.
Ye gods! Now I understand. My sister said no, and you had to turn to me. However, even if I work for Ryst and do that which he wishes, I cannot know whether they will kill Kira and myself when they have what they want.
Aye. They will not spare you. True.
Your honesty is small comfort.
I know how Kira can be saved. We must convince Ryst to release her before the opening ritual is over. And I know that it can be done.
How then? I have nothing with which I can negotiate.
You are wrong. Mayhap you can be replaced, but for Ryst, the relic is invaluable.
Indeed. Ryst would not be happy if it were destroyed before he could use it.
The alloys used are of dwarven technology. Human forgers normally cannot produce enough heat to work with the metal.
Except for the furnace in Quidinar.
Indeed.
I believe I would very much like to wipe the smirk from Ryst's face with his own blood.
What is your plan?
Work for him to allay his suspicions. Where can I find him?
Are you sure?
As sure as I ever was.
He awaits you in the place you met him before. But remember that the life of your sister is at stake.
You do not need to remind me.
Thank you.
Nice company.
Hello, did you find a magnesite yet? I've almost finished the work on the teleport stone. Good. Take this teleport stone and put the magnesite inside. Give the second one to me. I need it as well.
How does it work?
It's simple. When you wish to teleport, put the teleport stone on the ground. Step closer and activate it like a teleport. You can jump to any other active teleport this way.
Does the stone teleport with me?
No, the stone stays in this spot and acts as an anchor. This way you can easily teleport back to it from any other teleport.
Can I use it more than once?
Yes, of course. Simply pick it up and take it along with you.
What about others? Will they be able to teleport to my teleport stone?
Unfortunately, yes. However, no one else can take your teleport. This means you need not fear thieves.
This is a marvel. 'Twould be better for me to have more than one.
As you wish. Bring me more magnesite. As always, for 2 crystals, you will receive 1 teleport stone.
I shall return.
Farewell.
Greetings, tall one. Do you need anything special?
looking. For something?
Grand day.
Oh. Strangers, suddenly. Searching Suddenly, the world belongs to strangers. Suddenly, the heavens split in two. Behind the clouds, behind the eyes, it's him and the secrets. Strangers. Suddenly.
today.